The Ministry of Health has confirmed a coronavirus disease case in Lagos, Nigeria, known as COVID-19. The case was confirmed on the 27th of February 2020 and is the first to be reported in Nigeria since the beginning of the outbreak in China in January 2020.
This patient is stable, and every health intervention that is required is currently being given, and we can say that we're ready, and we're just hoping that we can very quickly put this behind us.